How many times it happens to you that you have a good idea, you want to make a video and put it on YouTube, but the only reason you don't do so is because you don't have a good background in your room, in your house, and you end up not creating that video. In this video, I'll be showing you on how to exactly change your video background, and you don't need a green screen. Now you can see that I have this background applied and I'm using a green screen right now. You just need a solid color. If you have a wall at your place that has a white color, you can simply use that wall. If you have a wall that has a red color, it just has to be one color and solid color, and you can easily change your video's background. We'll be using an application called iMovie, that is Apple's own application. I'll take you to my phone screen and we're gonna go through these steps one by one. But before we begin, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, do consider subscribing and like this video. Leave a comment for me with suggestions on how I can improve my videos. Now let's go to my phone screen and we're gonna go through these steps one by one. Let's begin. Now I'm on my phone screen and this is the application iMovie. If you don't have it installed, just install it from Google Play Store or App Store. From App Store, you just need to search for iMovie. Just go to App Store and search, type iMovie, and it should search the application for you. This is the application's icon. Just open up the application once you have it installed. When you install it, it's going to give you three options to magic, create a magic movie, storyboard, or movie. You need to click movie. After you've clicked movie, you need to first pick the background. So the background that you want to use in your video. So let's say if I want to use this particular background, I have a background picture saved. You can use a picture or you can use a video. So let's say if I want to use this picture, or in fact, if I want to use this picture, let's suppose. I'll go ahead and select this picture and click on create movie. And then you need to drag this picture to the length of your video. So if your video was 2 minutes, 3 minutes, just drag this picture. And right now it's at 2 minutes 30 seconds. I can create another one, like I can create a duplicate of this and it adds it up. Okay, and then the transition, you can just remove the transition, click none, and it won't do transitions. Okay, so right now you can see that it's at Ken Burns. You can just disable Ken Burns, so it's not going to move your picture. So what happens with Ken Burns is that, you know, as your video moves, your background moves with it. So you don't want to do that. You just need to click Ken Burns disabled. Once it is disabled, it's not going to move your background. So right now, this is the second one. I need to disable Ken Burns here as well. So it's a solid video now. Okay, what you need to do now is you need to click this plus button on the top left corner. After you click the plus button, you need to choose the video that you created with the solid color background. And for that, you need to just click on videos. After you click on videos, you need to search the video that you wanted to use. So let's say if I want to use this video, I'll click on this video and click the three dots that are there. This is very important. So three dots that you see on the screen after you click on the video. And you need to, from here, select green slash blue screen. As I said, you don't need a green or blue screen. You can use any solid color. But right now I have a green screen, so I'm going to use this. And after you've clicked on it, you can see that it has automatically cut the background, but you can adjust it as well. Click on your video, and on the top right corner, you're going to see these two bars, and you can select the strength from here. So you can decrease or increase the strength. So wherever the video is looking good, solid, just leave it there, and then crop it. So this is the second button. Drag corners to exclude areas. So you can drag it in the video so to exclude extra areas that you don't want to use. And you need to do this from both sides. So I've done it from the other side and I'm gonna do it from this side as well. So I'll just drag it in and I'll drag this side in as well. So now I have the background of my video changed. So now you can see that it was a green screen, but now it's looking like this. I'm gonna just go ahead and for a moment mute this so that you don't hear interruptions in the background, but this is how the video is looking now. So you guys can see that we're using iMovie. I can very easily change my video's background and it is looking very professional, very good, very solid. I don't need to do a lot with this. I can change the colors and temperatures, etc., to match the foreground and background. One tip that I want to give you guys is that if you're using a green screen or if you're using any solid background, make sure that you have good lighting, and then two, stand 3 to 5 feet away from the background so that your shadows are not reflecting on the wall and it's not interrupting the image. So with this, you can see that my foreground and background is looking really good. I can do a couple of things. I can maybe click on the background and drag it in a little and change the position to make it look better. So once I do that, you see it changes it. I can, you know, maybe click on it again and then maybe change it, drag, zoom it in, zoom it out, change the position, change how the background looks. I can put filters, apply filters on my background. So I can do those things. Right now, you can see that, yes, I have changed it now and it's looking like this now. So that's how easy it is to change your video's background using iMovie. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments section and I'll be happy to answer. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, do consider subscribing if you like the content. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.